Hi guys, sorry I've not posted in a while. This is a Resideo RPZ Valve, also known as a type BA device. And as you can see, it is passing out of the relief port just there. So before testing this valve, it's going to want opening up, stripping down and cleaning. And when I open the valve, there's quite a bit of debris around the strainer. The water's discoloured and cloudy. And also as I open up the third port, where check valve number two is, it's actually in pieces, it's shattered. So this leads to an investigation as to why this has happened, and we discover that further downstream is a solenoid valve, and when that slams shut, hydraulic shock is travelling back up the RPZ valve and it's absolutely battering it to pieces. So we need to look at a solution downstream to prevent this from happening again. So the RPZ valve got replaced and we're just testing the new valve and commissioning it. So what you can see on the gauge there is the differential pressure across number one check valve, and on this next image that is the relief port opening pressure where we've simulated a loss in pressure and the relief valve opens. That's it. I am going to try and do a little bit more detailed videos for you all on water regs, and we'll just see how the channel goes from there. Thank you.